very tired after finishing a film. I start thinking of the next one. It's the only thing left for me to do, and which I know how to do. I begin trying to define the film which I'll make after the one I've just finished. The most difficult thing is to refrain from taking an interest in anything, not to read, not to allow myself any distraction, to reach silence and darkness. It is in the darkness that reality lights up, and in the silence that the voices arrive from outside.